Assalamualaikum class 4, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home and taking good care of yourself and doing your work properly. So tell me, what's the date today?
It's 20th of January and day is Tuesday.
And you are having your science class right now. The chapter that we are going to start today is about the solar system. We have done the chapter number 9 that was related to electricity and magnetism. So before we start our today's new chapter, let us all just revise that what we have learned in our previous lesson of electricity and magnetism. So who is going to tell me like what we have learned in the topic of electricity? Jannat, you have to answer. What are the two types of electricity that we have discussed in this chapter? Very good. One was static electricity and other was current electricity. Now Heather will tell us like what is meant by static electricity. Static electricity is a type of electricity that is produced by rubbing of two objects together, and in this term I have given you the example of cloud. During the rain, when you see the lightning from the cloud, you see when it's lightning, the shape of the cloud will be very clear, and you see on the edges of the cloud there will be light. आपको उससे उसकी cloud की shape पता चल जाती है, and that is happening because of the static electricity. What happened? Clouds पर charges होते हैं, and when you know the similar charges come close to each other, they repel. Due to this repulsion force, the clouds start going away from each other. थोड़ा सा उनमें मूवमेंट होती है, एंड अ साउंड कम और उससे लाइटनिंग होती है. इस टाइप की इलेक्ट्रिसिटी जो कि फॉर फ्यू सेकेंड्स के लिए, फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स के लिए होती है, एंड करंट इज़ नॉट फ्लोइंग थ्रू दैट. उसमें से करंट पास नहीं होता ज़्यादा देर के लिए. इसको हम स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी कहते हैं. वन मोर एग्जाम्पल दैट आई हैव गिवन यू, दीज डेज यू कैन एक्सपीरियंस इट वेरी वेल वाइल यू आर वेयरिंग अ वार्म क्लोथ with your body and that cloth is just rubbing together. What happened when you take it off? You see there is a kind of spark in that. आपको एक sound नजर आती है, sound सुनाई देती है. Also I have given you the example of the TV at your home. When you place your hand over that, you see a kind of charge over there that is produced by the static electricity. Okay. Current electricity is that in which the current is flowing from one place to other. The electricity that we are using at our home is best example of current electricity, through which the current is coming from the switchboard to the electrical appliances, whatever we are using at our home. Okay. And then we have talked about the magnetism. We said like magnetism is a force in which magnet attract the objects toward itself, and then we talk about a magnet have two poles, एक को हम north कहते हैं, एक को south कहते हैं. Then we discuss like about the magnetic field. We said like the power of a magnet to attract the object is called its magnetic field. उसका जो area होता है जहाँ तक वो किसी object को अपनी तरफ attract कर सकता है, that is the magnetic field. And we have also talked that magnetic field is more powerful at the edges and less at the center. So this was the terms that we have used in our chapter. One thing more we have discussed, that there was electromagnet, and I have told you, you have to get the concept by the word electromagnet, a kind of thing in which both electricity and magnets are being used. So this was the review about the previous chapter that we have learned in unit number 9, electricity and magnetism. Today's chapter is very interesting. One of my favorite chapter, because we are going to talk about the space. We will be exploring about the space, like what are the things that are present in space and not on the earth, and how our space is different than the earth, and what is actually present in solar system. First, you people will tell me, like, what comes to your mind while we are talking about the solar system. Obviously, we are talking about the sun, the biggest source of heat and light on our earth, and a great blessing. Because of the sun, we are able to see. Because of the sun, we are able to get the heat. So it's a kind of great blessing for us. And then we have, I have drawn the shape of the sun on the board. What do you think? What is that shape? Is it a rectangular? It is a triangular, or what? This is what you are going to tell me on the comment. So I get to know, do you know about the shape of the sun? Then I'll see, like, how many of you actually know the shape of the sun. So then we have some planets in our solar system. Who is going to tell me the name of all the planets? Who is going to tell me the name of the planets? Dayan. Yes, Dayan, you have to tell the names of the planets in the correct order. Very good, Dayan. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune are all the 8 planets that we have in our solar system. And they are arranged according to the order the scientist has introduced to us. Now, who is going to tell me, like, what's the name of the planet in which we live? Samama, this question is from you. What's the name of the planet in which human lives? Very good, it's Earth. Mohit, this question is from you. Do you know, like, we have a planet that is not exactly same like Earth, but it is similar to the Earth. So can you tell what's the name of that planet? Excellent, it's Mars. And you know, scientists has find out, like, life can be possible in Mars if they have the more amount of oxygen there. So they are trying to bring the resources there so that we can facilitate the human to survive there. The Mars is a planet that is similar to the Earth, okay? Then, what's the name of the biggest planet in our solar system? I find out one of your projects that you have made when you people coming at school. So I thought to taught you with that project in which you have made. It was made by class 3, one of the student of class 3. In which they have shown Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, all 8 planets. We have Mercury, the smallest planet, Venus on number 2, Earth is a planet where we are living, Mars is a planet that is similar to the Earth, Jupiter is the biggest one, then comes Saturn with a ring around, Uranus and Neptune, okay? So these are the planets that we have in our solar system, and you know, there is a path on which these planets are moving. Inka ek particular path hota hai jiske upar ye planet move karte hain, and we call that path as orbit. Hum us path ko kya kehte hain? We call it orbit. Har planet apne particular path pe move kar raha hota hai, aur us particular path ko hum kehte hain orbit. उस पर्टिकुलर पाथ को हम कहते हैं कि दैट इज द ऑर्बिट, द पाथ ऑन विच अ प्लैनेट इज मूविंग, राइट? सो एंड सन हैज दैट पावर टू होल्ड ऑल द प्लैनेट्स ऑन दियर पर्टिकुलर पोजीशन. कभी भी ऐसा नहीं हुआ कि कोई एक प्लैनेट दूसरे के पाथ में आ जाए. दिस इज बिकॉज द सन हैज दैट पावर. उसने अपनी उस पावर की वजह से हर प्लैनेट को उसके अपने ऑर्बिट में स्टे कराया हुआ है, ओके? Then we have, you know, our Earth is, because we are living in the third planet, that is Earth. So we will be focusing more on the Earth planet today. and see like how days and night are come, what is revolution, what is rotation, how we get different seasons. This is what you are going to explore in this chapter. So coming back to the board, you will be see what's the concept of the revolution of the earth. All right, I have drawn the shape of the earth on the board. This is earth and this is sun. Okay, and this path is what we call, I have just explained to you, hum is path ko kya kehte hain, we call it orbit. This path is called orbit. Now what happened, earth has two type of movements. One is that in which the earth is moving all around the sun. ये यहाँ से सर्कल स्टार्ट होगा एंड इट विल कंटिन्यू ऑल अराउंड. ये पूरा सर्कल कंप्लीट करने के बाद दोबारा से अर्थ यहाँ पर इस पॉइंट पे आएगी. द पाथ दैट अर्थ इज कवरिंग लाइक दिस वे फ्रॉम दिस ऑल अराउंड टू द सन, यू नो व्हाट, हाउ मच टाइम द अर्थ टेक फॉर दैट, इट टेक 365 डेज 48 मिनट्स 5 hours and some seconds, 47 seconds I guess, to complete this whole circle, and these all combine to make 1 year. Agar hum is sare time ko calculate karein, is sum up with 1 year. So to complete one circle around the sun, earth take 1 year's time. Ek साल का टाइम लगता है अर्थ को ये सर्कल कंप्लीट करने में. दिस इज़ हाउ वी गेट द ईयर्स. जैसे हम 2021 से 2022 में आए हैं, वी गेट टू नो अर्थ हैज़ कंप्लीटेड इट्स वन सर्कल. उसने अपना वन सर्कल कंप्लीट कर लिया है. ओके, एज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द मूवमेंट ऑफ द अर्थ एंड आई हैव रिटन लाइक 365 डेज फॉर अ व्हाइल, एंड वी जस्ट फॉरगेट अबाउट दिस टाइम एंड वी विल जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट 365 डेज. वी हैव 1 month among the 12 in which the days are fluctuating. Sometime it has 28, sometime it has 29. That is a February month. When a February month has 29 days, so hum jab total count karte hain to hamare paas 366 days ho jate hain, because one day is added from the February, usme zyada ho jate hain. इसका टोटल क्या हो जाएगा, 366, राइट. द ईयर इन विच फेब्रुअरी इज हैविंग 29 डेज, द टोटल डेज ऑफ द ईयर विल बी 365, एंड द ईयर इन विच वी हैव 366 टोटल डेज, वी कॉल इट लीप ईयर. इसको हम लीप ईयर कहते हैं. वी हैव एक्सपीरियंस दैट ईयर लास्ट टाइम लीप ईयर, बिकॉज in that year February was having 29 days and the sum of the all the days of the month was 366. The longest year is the leap year. That is the reason we call it leap year. Regular jo hamara leap year come after every 3 years, har 3 saal ke baad aisa possible hota hai. Okay, because of the one day extended to the February. Regular jo year hote hain that are having 365 days. Okay, so you have to keep this information into your mind. It's not written in your book, but I want you to know what does a leap year mean. It's happened because of one extra day in the month of February. Okay, so this was about revolution in which the earth is taking 365 days to complete one circle around the sun. Okay, what we call it, we call it revolution. This is what we call revolution of the earth. Okay, now we'll be talking about, now we will be talking about the, now we have another type of movement of earth, we call it the spinning earth. Why we are calling it, because in this case the earth is spinning on its axis. Let's suppose this is the earth that I have made on the board. Okay, earth ke jo poles hote hain, jo uske edges hote hain, this one and this one, these are the poles of the earth. Okay, अब इन पोल्स को, इसको पोल्स भी कहते हैं, ऑल्सो दे आर कॉल्ड एज एक्सिस, इसको हम एक्सिस भी कहते हैं. व्हेन द अर्थ इज मूविंग और स्पिनिंग ऑन इट्स एक्सिस, दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल रोटेशन ऑफ द अर्थ. इसको हम स्पिनिंग भी कह सकते हैं एंड वी कैन ऑल्सो कॉल इट रोटेशन ऑफ अर्थ. रोटेशन का प्रोसेस भी होता है. नाउ व्हाट हैपन इन दिस केस, इस केस में भी अर्थ जो है ऑब्वियसली इट हैज टू फेस द सन, बट इट इज ऑल्सो मूविंग ऑन इट्स ऑन एक्सिस. ओके, व्हाइल आई वॉज टेलिंग यू द कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट रेवोल्यूशन, आई सेड अर्थ इज मूविंग अराउंड द सन. ओके, उस पूरे पाथ पे कंप्लीट कर रही है. इसमें क्या होता है कि अर्थ इज जस्ट मूविंग ऑन इट्स ऑन एक्सिस. ओके, और इस प्रोसेस को जिसमें अर्थ इज having a moment on its axis, we call it rotation or the spinning of the earth. What are the benefits of it? By this process we get, and for that purpose earth takes 24 hours. Is time ke liye, is kaam ke liye earth ko 24 hours lagta hai, and this is how we get our days and night. हमें अपने डेज और नाइट अर्थ की स्पिनिंग की वजह से मिलते हैं. हाउ, फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट सपोज वी हैव सन ऑन दिस साइड. अब आप मुझे बताएंगे विच साइड ऑफ द अर्थ इज फेसिंग द सन, दिस वन और दैट वन. दिस वन, लेट मी जस्ट मार्क इट विद द रेड. ये रेड साइड है और इसके ऊपर सन की लाइट फॉल कर रही है. इस साइड पर जितने भी कंट्रीज होंगे दे विल बी हैविंग द डे टाइम. ओके, एज वी आर हैविंग राइट नाउ, हमारे पास अभी डे टाइम है. व्हाई इज दैट, बिकॉज आर साइड ऑफ द अर्थ इज फेसिंग द सन, अब उसमें लाइट है. व्हाट अबाउट दिस वन, इट विल बी डार्कर. व्हाई इट विल बी डार्कर, इट विल बी डार्कर बिकॉज इट्स नॉट फेसिंग द साइड ऑफ द सन, एंड बिकॉज देर इज नो सन इट विल बी डार्कर, अंधेरा होगा. अगर सन नहीं होता तो क्या होता है, व्हाट हैपन एट नाइट, इट ऑल डार्क ऑल अराउंड. ठीक है, सो दिस विल बी द नाइट टाइम. अब इस साइड पर जितनी भी कंट्रीज होंगी दे विल बी हैविंग द नाइट टाइम. सो व्हाट यू गेट फ्रॉम दिस कॉन्सेप्ट, दैट व्हेन द अर्थ इज मूविंग ऑन इट्स ऑन एक्सिस, ये इसका सेंट्रल पॉइंट है, अर्थ ऐसे गोल गोल घूम रही है एक्सिस के दौरान. अब आहिस्ता आहिस्ता क्या होगा, जैसे ही टाइम भी गुजरता जाता है, ये जो रेड साइड है ये इधर आ जाएगी और ब्लैक वाली इधर शिफ्ट हो जाएगी, और रेड जो है वो डार्कर हो जाएगी और ब्लैक जो है वो रेड हो जाएगी. वाई इज दैट, क्योंकि सन अपनी जगह पर है, अर्थ की मूवमेंट की वजह से लाइट जो है वो अर्थ की डिफरेंट सराउंडिंग पे जा रही है. दिस इज व्हाट वी कॉल रोटेशन. इट टेक 24 आवर्स फॉर दैट पर्पस, जिसमें हमें डेज और नाइट का पता चलता है. सो दीज आर द टू कंसेप्ट, वन इज द रेवोल्यूशन ऑफ द अर्थ एंड अदर इज द स्पिनिंग ऑफ द अर्थ. इन स्पिनिंग ऑफ द अर्थ वी गेट डे एंड नाइट्स दैट टेक 24 आवर्स, एंड इन द रेवोल्यूशन ऑफ द अर्थ, इफ आई जस्ट शो बोथ डायग्राम्स टू यू, यू विल बी यू विल कंपेयर दैम एंड यू विल सी दैट हाउ दे आर डिफरेंट. Earth is both spinning on its own axis and also moving around. अगर हम यहाँ से देखें, see ये जो बात है, this one. Earth is also spinning on its axis and with that it also moving around the sun. When it's moving around the sun we call it revolution, and when it is spinning on its axis we call it rotation or the spinning earth. Now what you people are supposed to do, you have to do reading of this chapter, page number 72, unit 10, page number 72 and 73 की आपने reading करनी है, and you have to draw the diagrams of the movement of earth, the revolution of the earth and the spinning of the earth. With that you have to do one task, you have to draw a earth planet, your planet, you have to draw it and you have to write 5 lines about it. What I'm saying to you, you have to draw a diagram of earth on the notebook and you have to write 5 lines about that. What lines you are supposed to write? You will have to tell about the shape of the earth, how does it look, why the earth is green and blue. हम जब earth पे color करते हैं we show it with green and blue, what does that mean, आपने ये बताना है. Number 3, you will say how you can make your earth more clean. And number four, you will tell what happened if earth will be at number one. हमारे planets 8 हैं और earth is on the third number. अगर earth first number पे होगी तो क्या होगा? So this is what you are supposed to do on your own. आपने खुद से सोचना है इनके answers करने. I repeat it for you. I have given you a task that आपने अपनी कॉपी के ब्लैंक पेज पर एक खूबसूरत सी अर्थ की पिक्चर ड्रॉ करनी है. ओके, उसमें कलर्स करने हैं. विद दैट यू हैव टू राइट फोर लाइंस रिलेटेड टू दैट. नंबर वन में यू हैव टू डिस्क्राइब द शेप ऑफ द अर्थ. हाउ डज इट लुक? नंबर टू, यू विल टेल व्हाट डज द ग्रीन एंड ब्लू कलर इन अर्थ मीन्स. ग्रीन और ब्लू कलर हम करते हैं तो व्हाई इज दैट, हम क्यों ऐसे करते हैं. नंबर थ्री, यू विल टेल what you should do to keep your earth clean. उसको ज़्यादा clean करने के लिए हम क्या कर सकते हैं. Number four and last question that I'm asking from you, you will tell like what happened if the earth will be on the first number. What happened if it happened like that? So this is your task for today's science lesson. In your tomorrow's science class, we will be discussing about the earth in little more detail. And then we will talk about the space. We'll talk about the space, nebula, galaxies. A lot of things are there in this chapter to explore. So see you in the next class. If you didn't get what I'm saying to you, then I hope you should get. But still, if you find any difficulty, you are free to ask me on the WhatsApp or on the comment section down below. I'm always here to help you out the best of my level. So see you in the next class. Allah Hafiz.